Huh?
Hold on, this car is low.
What?
I'm something a turret.
Oh. Pretty girls walk like you. But yeah, that's when me and Jay will meet. When they get money, that's when me and you will be able to make plans to meet too. And Maddie, I'm just like waiting for her to finish. To finish.
Knows, maybe me and that girl will become besties and we'll meet.
In Texas? Nah.
She makes me all giddy and giggly and...
Pretty girls walk like this.
And she's so pretty too. When she showed me what she looked like, I was so jealous. I was like, ah. She said I looked young for 18, then I sounded older. She said I sounded 20. Like, yeah, you're right. But I did sound older when I was 14 or 12.
Remember we'd always ask people how old we sound?
Yeah.
I love how it was always like mixed. Kinda. Is the reason why you're playing more really just because of the settings in her keyboard?
No. I started playing, man. How about you mind your own damn business?
Don't make me punch you, silly.
You can punch me silly all you want.
No, okay. Okay, say it like that. Wow, okay, mistress. Fuck my
trash. I thought your friend's name was Emo Trash for a second. It's Emo Trash.
Wait, what?
Emo Trash.
I don't even know. That's her old account. I think like it might even be like the one that like Eric plays sometimes. Or your friend plays sometimes. It's like her tryhard account. Wait for me!
Wait for me!
Damn. Right in the storm, too. Oh, wait for the next screen. Wait, shockwaves! Two. They don't work when you're AFK. Where's Maddie? She's under fire. Yay, Maddie's here with the car. You're crying.
Come here.
Go! Oh, that's...
I can't.
Come on. I ran over. Quick!
Gonna go.
Let's out for the radio. Get good to the bathroom.
Pee.
Go on your fan.
You would like that, wouldn't you?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
All these Fortnite sounds are gonna make me get... Sorry, Maddie. Yes, sense reader. Sense reader arrived.
Huh? I can't.
Yo, Maddie's yawning.
Do it, or you like boys.
With the riot shield top, no one can shoot us. You're gonna get your happy ass tonight. That's more the mood I'm looking for. Whee! I'm home. Imagine I just land right in bed. So I call Uber. Hey. Hey!
No, I just... I got... It's me because I got a pee. Hold on.
Ooh. She's going pee. Get out of here. I still have that shockwave grenade. No, she's done. Ah, help me! Who's getting revived?
How do oh my god, get him!
Hit? I'm not a dog. No, these defaults are always the sweatiest.
Good boy.
The blonde
said you're not a dog. Now I had to say that.
Good boy. I bet you have him down. For a sweaty default, you have like no loot. We're all being rushed. We attracted everyone to our zone.
Maddie's getting fucked in the ass right now. Go to circle, go to circle, forget everything, go to circle.
Forget everything, what the fuck? Oh shit. I'm like... Oh, what the fuck? Oh, why did my controller have to die? Nah. I don't understand, what the fuck? Wait, I don't think it's my controller that died. Hold on.
I'm in a bush. Come to me. It's less than four people left, man. If we can get like two knocked. If they have four people, 1, 2, 3.
controller like disconnected for a second or something. I'm feeling a dub with this one. Lady Goo.
Wait, I need to pee. Be right back.
She was too busy peeing in the game, she forgot the little pee. My cat really meant my hand. You have strong jaws, yes. Kitty abuse. Move a little kitty get water. She my little lion, Maddie. Yes, she is. What the fuck? Rawr. Lion need her vitamins. They grow up and be a nice strong hunter to defend the family from evil predators. Yes, you are. What, Maddie? Okay. Yeah, you gotta go fight off the predators. Stop! No! I didn't mean to. Where to?
Here's the bedroom.
We can make that arranged!
Daddy would like that very much.
That almost sounded like a voice changer.
Like all these
crap. Duck. Like that. Bit. Go here. Let's go here. For some reason, I thought her name for a split second said white trash.
What? Did you see my messages?
Let me check. Oh. Yeah, just keep the blind.
That's disgusting, I hate lines.
Yeah, honestly, it makes me feel the best.
Ew.
It doesn't taste.
Yeah.
How did this little bitch literally, like, totally disregarding my FNCS backlink, pick me up and leave me?
So you think just because they see that backlink they should be scared?
Yeah, I paid a whole 200 V-Bucks for it. What are... this girl is picking up everyone. I need to run. She's gonna fucking break my bag. Like, fucking...
Oh, you meant it in another way, sorry.
Alright, we can make it either way.
Ow. Someone really knows when I say oh. Ow, Peter.
Ow, yeah.
Ow, Peter.
Peter.
Why aren't you getting revived? Where's your teammates?
I don't. No.
Where's Ulu Trash?
Hello?
Ew, you scared me. I thought that was her. You fucking idiot. I got so scared.
I scared
shit.
Myself. I didn't even know that was me because I have headphones.
Hello?
Stop.
Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello? Gotta go
back
house and fuck?
Ew! No, I'd rather not.
Damn.
You're weird.
Not even for $25?
Yeah, maybe for those $20.
We can make that arranged!
I'm not really sure whether she's X-playing or not. Because, like, on her other. Because she said she wanted to go on this one so she doesn't lose rounds. And then she said my X is gonna play. So I don't know if her, like, X sucks or she's, like, joking.
How old is she?
How old is she? 24.
Damn! Her X.
My body's complicated. She's always funny.
Oh my, this bitch is fucking old as shit playing Fortnite. Nah, remember when I used to say that I was gonna stop playing Fortnite? You know me now.
So that gun was too loud, what?
I told you that I was gonna stop playing Fortnite. And 18, they're here! They're here, Maddie! Maddie, they're here! I told you I was gonna stop playing Fortnite at 18, and look at me now.
Yeah, when you were overdosing on melatonin.
How sad. All the more that I
did I traumatize you?
I know melatonin wasn't going to kill you, but I was trying not to act concerned too much because I didn't want you to actually think that, like, I didn't want you to actually, like, fucking die.
My father was, man. I got so disappointed the next day.
I thought, like, what I said was, like, a fucking joke. If I told you that the melatonin can't kill you, you would just end up, like, finding something else that would. So I was just, like trying just to, like, say don't do that.
Maddie, that's why they're rude up there, you fool. That's why I ran over here. Damn.
It was just sad. Just like that. You know. That's when you were like fucked up and I felt so bad. Why is everyone after my penis? I know it's big. Oh my god. I just got rez.
This is why I didn't rez there, you idiots. And Maddie went and rez there. I ran away for a reason to reboot here. It's ridiculous.
They're not even killing me. We got another bitch carrying me on their backs. They're bringing me in the corner to actually fuck my 12 inch. 8 inch. No, like they put me behind the billboard. Like, you can literally. Maddie spectating me. She's spectating me. She can back me up on this. They threw me behind the billboard and now their fat asses can't even jump to get me.
Ah, shit, evil trash is going to get you, man.
So they're just dancing and I'm looking at tap dancing feet. What do you want from me, a medkit? Nah, they just want to see my big little. They just want to see my little butt jiggle. I'd make you many jiggles. Like on that video last night.
Ew, it's pay to watch. I'm not, sucks.
It's not.
Yeah, it is. You had it for pay to watch.
I had it for pay to watch before, but the reason why I got so many views and likes is because I made it free 7 months ago.
Yeah, you did.
Maddie was like, don't send it to Teresa. I'm like, it's a free country. Just like this video.
Why wouldn't you send it to me? You've sent it to me plenty of times.
I told her that.
Damn.
I completely honest, who did you send it to? Or did you not? Or did you keep it secret?
I didn't send it to anyone. I told people about it, but I did not send it to anyone. Oh, except that sleepover. I didn't show it.
You mean the
because it was pay to watch.
Wait, you but paid it? You paid for it?
No, I said I didn't show it to them because it was pay to watch, but I was like,
I thought you said except for the sleepover because it was pay to watch. I was like, wait, you paid for it? You sent it to them?
No, I always send it to them.
I can make it. I could have made it
phone.
Free if you wanted. I could have made it exclusive. 85% off. I love if Barbie could actually hear us right now, how concerned she'd probably be. This is what you're talking about, how scaring people away. Oh, the more that I tell her, I'm not staying over. What, Maddie?
How about you seeing sexist friends no more to me?
Best friends by the weekend. That song would probably be in Fortnite. Someone's actually after me right now, believe it or not. This is gonna be like the fifth time I hear that. Oh, they're coming in from all angles.
Yeah.
Help me! Whee! I'm a god. No.
Knocked. It's a real person.
Yeah, no
fucking
shit.
Fucking.
I would if I wasn't dead! I never really know who's a bot until they actually start sniping me. y'all make it look so easy. It's like chuck her off the building.
My love is complicated. She's only one to see. I'm not the guy that's supposed to love. All the more that I tell her I'm not staying over. The harder she makes it to go. All the more that I try to convince her. The faster she takes off her clothes, girl, we gotta slow it down. I'm not gonna fall for you. Oh, even though I want you. Girl, we gotta slow it down.
Dirt bike. Y'all get someone reboot my.
For the fifth time, man. Cause everybody wants that.
Actually,
iconic
that was
ass.
When I said fifth. It's the sixth time now. Get it right. Yeah, everyone wants my medium sized ass cheeks. Especially Daddy over here. Daddy Ted.
What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know, I thought you were fucking.
I was about to sneeze.
So was I, Melody. See that save right there? See how skilled I am?
You're so stupid.
That was a joke. Ah, I got ya.
You should watch Ruby together, me, Josh, and Josh, me, Jacob. I can't with these J names. Get them out of my life, please. Me, Jacob, and fucking ass, man. What's Maddie?
Maddie. Wow, that's it. Like I forgot to.
Dude.
Or Maddie, baby. Said her fucking whole name. Dang.
Who smells like a dog out here?
I don't know. All that I know is I can't spend the rest of my life living fucking in the attic. I don't live in the attic. I need some action. I need real life friends. I had one for 1 to 2 days. I need to go to parties. I need to go to nightclubs.
Just go to a bar. Tell your dad to go to a bar.
I'm not trying to get beat up. That's how you meet girls, I'm just trying to meet friends.
That's not how you meet girls.
I guess a lot of guys
are just saying that to me. Jacob and Tori, you're saying he was trying to meet girls? I'm gonna... Why don't you fucking see this? I'm gonna bring up a fucking fight tonight. Oh my god.
You see, I'm not the kind of person to get into a fight, even if I was... Unless, like, someone were to come up and, like, fucking throw a sucker punch at me. Like, I'm not the kind of person like this. You're like, hey buddy, you've spoken to me like that for the last time. I'm gonna beat your jaw out. Like, no, I'm not like that. If anyone were to fight me, I would just like look at them like they fucking messed with the wrong person until they fucking leave. Unless I'm like really angry. If someone fights me, I'll just assume they're having a bad night, but if they fucking go on. Probably low.
He's white.
No, he's really white. He like comes on right now. Like, he's dead.
Yes. He comes on.
I force his fury. I went from white to red. Ew. Yeah, I can definitely feel the difference between vodka and tequila. Tequila doesn't really make me feel as tired. It does make me feel a little more stupid.
Yeah, I love it. I can't wait to get some more when we can all just hang out. Me, you, Jacob, Benny. Maybe have a foursome.
Yeah, you'll need to keep the talk like that. I don't mind it though. No, I'm just kidding. Foursome. Maddie, you down?
One cent on him?
She didn't say anything like she usually would, so so that means yeah. Hold on, don't fight.
Knocked one?
I said don't fight. No, you're fighting bots. Who's Great Griffin 28? Y'all, that's not a real name.
How about you mind your own damn business?
Alright, when he'll actually die, I'm not gonna.
I have full metal? How about that?
That's like totally not a. He just totally kicked. Like, not kicked your ass. Dr. Planet. Damn. Maddie destroyed Dr. Planet. The next Marvel guy.
Destroy that ass. Can I watch?
Unless it's Dr. Planet raping me.
Ew.
Is this dick as big as a galaxy? Now watch.
Now watch me whip.
I can never view that song again.
Like, because of his dick?
Yeah, because of everything.
It's awesome.
About
me
it.
Too. Me too. Me too. Me too. Me too. Me too. I love it. I mean, not that, but like, I love it. Cause every time I think of him, I literally pick not his dick, his asshole, right?
It wasn't just his asshole. The dude's still in jail.
Is he?
Oh. Didn't he like kill his cousin?
Oh yeah, he did kill his cousin.
What the fuck did his cousin do?
Exist? Be black? I don't know.
He's black. That's not over racism.
Exactly. He doesn't like black people.
Then he would have killed himself. That's just fucking narcissism.
There's people that are racist and like are colored. Like, you know that guy that shot up the Texas Mall or whatever? He was like really racist and shot a ton of Asian people and Hispanics, and he was
what
a fucking beaner.
What the fuck?
Like, go look in the fucking mirror, you imbecile. You're brown.
I mean, I guess he can't really explain psychopaths.
Yeah.
Best explanation is they're crazy. That's crazy as this 8-inch. I'm actually curious to look up like what's actually new with him.
Who?
Watch me whip guy, I don't remember his name. Like Silento.
Yeah.
I don't remember
Silento.
His name because it's like I only remember his name because it's the first lyrics in the song.
I can't.
Silento! You all know what it is.
Silento!
I feel like that's the only part of the song I remember.
Silento!
You so silent, are you?
Now watch me whip. Now watch me whip it.
Dude, he whipped his cousin really bad.
My ass cheeks in half.
Good heaven!
Watch me spread my cheeks in half.
And he ain't very silent, but he can whip.
This bitch destroyed my freaking bush.
Get in my dirt bike. I want to go see how I drive it.
Oh, right here.
110. Ah, been destructible. Look at that. I actually hit him.
Knock one.
I actually cracked him. When I'm in the zone, this dude actually talks to me during the fire. Ah, this destructive boat.
Knock one. Help.
I'm healing. You hit something. Big cut.
I didn't even mention.
Nah, who's shooting at? Barbie? Like it. I don't have one. There's a fish or something.
Have some meat.
Piece of dick. It's us versus pretty much the Hey, there's a turret right here. Oh, look at that maneuver. I'm gonna take you on. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I almost did like fucking. That was cool. On the mountain, on the mountain. This dude can't be fucking. Where is he, bro? Go get him. He's
silent, huh?
He ain't so silent, but he can whip his cousin. No, that's fucked up. This dude can't be in the bush. Oh, he actually was in the bush. Like, he crawled out like a little spider. That actually was awesome. I actually got a vision of him. Okay.
What the fuck?
Try taking out the fish. Alright, two left. Okay, there's I thought it was a solo.
You're a little fart.
Teresa, try going over to this NPC that, literally Barbie goes out of the way. Mad is the higher. Apparently she heals you, like, for everything.
Dead.
Alright. Duo versus duo. Or two solos. Tequila, tequila. Yeah, tequila doesn't make you as drowsy as vodka, but it does make you a little more confused. How is that possible? I mean, maybe I'm just overthinking. Yeah, that's what ChatGPT said. Checking that bush, Teresa. This next to Barbie, checking that bush right now. That's where that one dude is fighting like a spider.
Are you kidding me?
Uh-oh. 1v1. Oh, get it! Yeah! Okay, I need to know the big question. Was it her or X? What? Votes.
I feel like that was funny. Cash on me. I got hit the lottery.
Trip. Watch on how they follow me. I'm gonna be like nice, and when she says thank you, I'm gonna be like, was that you or your ex? No, I just said, oh, nice, was that you or your ex? I bet that was her. She was just joking. I know her ex is playing. Thanks.
When I eat turkey sausage, it gets in my mouth, and when I burp it, I taste it all over again. I just want to eat it again.
What?
When I eat turkey sausage. When I eat turkey sausage, I burp it, and it tastes and smells just like it. And it makes me hungry for turkey sausage.
Ew.
You want to kiss me with my turkey sausage, bro?
Ew. Is that brown sugar in it?
I love it. Yes.
Oh. She's going to.
Who?
Ella. Like, y'all must have, like, a lot to drink. Like, I just drink, like, a cup of tequila, and I do not have to drink.
I drink a cup of milk.
I made that fresh for mommy. Cash on me, I got hit the lottery. Chill. I'm sorry, but like, as far as anyone's wearing that skin, PJ, I cannot focus on the game. It's like, awesome. Like, I don't even want to emote.
You know, Daddy Stingray got it for me. Is Ella gonna leave soon because Jacob's gonna come on?
Is Ella gonna leave soon?
Ella?
I don't know what she does. I don't really know what she does. She's like always on Fortnite. Yeah, I got 'em all on me. Go, go, go. That's what I love about it. Like whenever I come on, even if she's not even online, like I'm coming out, she's like, alright, I'm coming. It doesn't matter what time of the day, it doesn't matter if we're playing for 10 hours straight, like I'm always the first one to get off, I'm always the one to like join her when she's on. I don't really know what she does. Like she might be rich, I honestly don't know. Huh?
I wanted us to play with Jacob, so.
Oh. Now you can go play with him.
But I wanted us, me, you, and Maddie to play with Jacob.
Oh. Is he on right now?
No, he's on his way home. So like
let me know when he's on. Let me know when he's on. We'll figure it out. I mean, like, does he like? Well, I was gonna say creative, but you don't like creative that much. Why don't you like creative? Like, we could like actually like find like good horror game or story game or actual battle royale game. I don't know. Like, if you wanted to make it like all work out.
Oh, you're right. We could play Prop Hunt too.
We could really play anything. All that I know is that like for the 2024 roadmap, they're gonna introduce live chat. I mean, sorry, they're gonna introduce text chat, like typing in text-to-speech responses in Fortnite. I don't know. Like, they have like UEFN planned out for like the next like 5 years. Like every year is gonna be more and more like a AAA game. Like text chat, first person, custom characters, custom skins, custom weapons, custom vehicles, custom like storylines and like realistic graphics and importing actual shit. Like I don't know, like we're only at the beginning of Fortnite Creator right now apparently from what they say. Custom movies even, I don't know, it's just like really big. I can't wait to see what Fortnite actually becomes. You know how OG happened last year?
Mm-hmm.
They're currently bringing back another OG, but like in a different like style this year. Who knows? I mean, there are even some battle royale right now. Battle royale creative games. There's just like a pain in the ass, like because you can't like go on the same team and shit. But apparently that's also on the roadmap to fix. I even heard you'll be able to even create your custom emotes and stuff. They want to make it like Roblox, VR chats, you know, all that shit. But a lot better than. I even heard that they might even add VR support. I mean, I think they're working on it. And honestly, they'd be stupid if they don't. I'm feeling PETA. Actually, wait.
Oh, Barbie ooh, Barbie we're Barbie thinking the same
PETA.
Thing.
Where? PETA?
Yeah. PETA's
got tail. Hopping down your mama's trail. Because me and Maddie are playing VR chat more recently. Because, like, I just like feeling like a lighthearted environment. And you can, like, import, like, your Fortnite characters inside of VR chat. Like, same height and everything. Like, it's crazy. You can even scale it 6 foot exactly how Epic Game says. And like we were playing like backrooms. And it's like unrealistic compared to what Fortnite actually is, but it felt like Fortnite. And I'm thinking to myself, if this can be in VR chat, like it's no sweat off like Epic Game's bones, like flesh, just to be able to like import this into Fortnite. So I don't know. I wanna stream it later if we play it again. It just felt real. I don't know how to explain it. Maddie, tell Teresa how I screamed when the smiler started chasing us. No, it was weird. Like, Fortnite probably can't do this now, but... I'll go.
Like, just make me waste my shit, you fat cunt. Okay.
Maddie.
Peter.
This happens when you don't land with us. Like, you're not Barbie, okay?
Did you just call her trash?
Maddie.
Maddie.
I mean, I was joking.
Maddie!
I'll get her even harder. I need to. But yeah. Like, when we were being chased by the Smiler, only she could see it depending on where she was. So, like, she died in front of me and I didn't see it. Like, you know the Lethal Company, like, that one mm-hmm. boss? Where, like, it was the little girl that chases you. You can't see her, but your teammates can. Or have you not known what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. How long were you playing that for?
That game in VR chat? For about a couple hours, actually.
Damn.
Yeah, like, the lights went out randomly and the Smiler chased you, but you didn't know. Because she was on, like, a winter, like, filter, and I was on, like, an actual bathroom filter. We had to kind of, like, point out when the Smiler was coming to get us. It was, like, Lethal Company. And I'm, like, thinking to myself, as Fortnite characters, I was iconic and she was some random Fortnite girl, kind of like the panda girl. And I'm like, there's no way that these can actually be in Fortnite. It could happen if they actually want it. I'm excited about the future of Fortnite, if they do it right. I'm coming, Maddie.
You're leaving me with all these bots!
Peter Griffin! But, he doesn't know how fat he is compared to how he actually looks in Fortnite.
But...
Anyway,
I'm low!
You're getting your ass kicked by Bloodsport. By knockoff Peter.
I'm pickaxing him. Oh my god, I pulled out the shotgun.
You let Peter kill you?
I had Peter, it was just a stupid one.
Yeah, you need Baby Boy to come in to save the day. Make that 25. No, you need this. Hold on. Yeah, daddy. On the road again. On the road again. No, I got a car. Oh, Barbie got out of here. Let's reboot, man. Safe salute. Actually, yeah, you haven't got the whole yet. Maddie, I'm gonna try to repeat you over here. Dude, where is Barbie going? She has like a Mission Impossible mission or something. Like, she has like one mindset in every match. And she gets the job done every time. Maddie, what is Barbie doing? Can you talk on Fortnite, not Discord? It's really hard to... Excuse me, here. Teresa, you see my back bling right here? See my back bling? It's FNC, it's a space, it's counterfeit. Now get on my-
Crazy. 200 V-Bucks.
That's insane. Just like my skills. I counterfeit. I'm super good. But it's unnoticeable from the actual difference of the real skilled professionals. Jakey, Joshy, Jakey boy. I would personally love that person's purple SMG if it wasn't like 100 meters away from me. Hey, Jakey boy. Did you and Jacob ever watch that movie?
Yeah, what movie?
I don't know, she said you watched a movie the other day, but when you got on Fortnite, you'll stop.
We watched the... we watched 3 movies so far.
Yeah.
Ooh. Where's me and Daddy's invitation?
Oh yeah, it's the same show, like 4 of us.
That'd be fun.
I get my shield taken away from this. I'm gonna do this. Okay.
Just a pussycat. The butterfly.
Oh!
Nice.
Oh, that was crazy.
Oh, God. Okay. I'm trying to get it.
We're in circle, so I'm gonna be right back, CI.
Alright. Here, bro. I want to get that purple. Oh my gosh, he's back.
Oh, gosh,
why does that have to be real people?
Okay. That's crazy.
What?
Hmm. I suck.
You don't suck. You alright?
Fuck you, stupid bitch. Damn, man. Why is this hoe never with us?
I mean, she literally goes to the same place every time, though. She just hires, like, the NPC.
Yeah, but it's not ranked, so why do we need an NPC? You have teammates.
I mean, with three people, do you wish it was ranked? Nah, but I get what you're saying.
It's a nasty backbling, by the way. I wish you could hear me.
I mean, she might be watching the stream.
Oh. Shit.
She just wrote me right now and she said, why do you guys stay there so long? And as soon as I said long, I said, one person has joined your stream. Shake my head. It's 5 a.m. that time again. I'm looking up that way. That way. Too smooth. Oh shit, someone down there. Absolute like war sounds I've ever heard. Twitch, it's Nugget, future profile. She said they were camping by us. Where did Jacob go? Oh, he's right here. They actually changed like the look of the background when people join. It looks like it's like hidden. Alright, Teresa, you said prop on? Or should I find like a wait, I wanna see if I can find the... Teresa.
What?
Jacob. Do you want like more of like a story, or do you want more of like a prop pun?
Yeah, something fun.
Yeah, I don't care.
We got Easter Bunny horror. Actually, that one might be okay. Let me try for like some fun. More of like a puzzle, or more of like a story or a gun game.
I just said prop hunt.
Okay. Thought you were disagreeing with me in general. Jeez. All right. Disney, Mega Mall, Supermarket. Or do you want me to pick one randomly? White House, what the fuck? This is why I like going on TikTok. There's always some good ones around the TikToker. YouTube. Wait. Did I pick Toy Story?
Did you pick one?
Yeah, I picked Supermarket, but it changed to Toy Story. So I'm just gonna write I think maybe someone might have changed it. Unless I'm just like going crazy.
Why does it say someone is sitting out?
Jacob boy.
No, it's is it your friend?
Actually, oh yeah. She said I'll let you guys play, I'm gonna get my crown back.
Alright, why are you acting like she's so much better? She did not clutch a single time. A good player clutches.
I was watching, she was camping on a tree, too. No expert. I'm just kidding. I'm sorry. Don't hurt me.
She just seems mean.
Sometimes the strategy is about waiting.
What is this? Like a toy store thing?
I don't know. Oh. It's a supermarket.
Oh, okay. And where we. It kind of does look like it's. When we hide. Okay, right. I got this. Easy peasy. Best spot in the game.
Were you watching?
Oh my god. No! You're actually. No, I'm changing it. You're not gonna be able to find me. You'd be like, what the fuck?
Oh, wait, I gotta stop streaming. Oh fuck, oh, that's funny.
I look delicious. Oh fuck, alright, no. What is it? Fleshlight?
Fleshlight? What's going on? You're still finding something to be and he's right there.
You don't see shit.
This one's too hard. I feel like there's too many things you
can see on this. I'll just help a fucking hit a shot. So.
Ow. I hear my own ears.
Why is there two?
Yeah, I don't know who this guy is.
Oh, those are cute. What are those?
This what? What's the
There's someone here.
Probably Teresa. Knowing her, probably a teddy bear.
I feel like I try everything.
Nah, she's a bottle of tequila.
Ah, you fucker! Oh my god. Jacob shot there so many times and missed. Oh, the second you do it, I knew you were gonna figure it out. I hate you.
I remember the first time you said that when we first met. Good times. Where are you, Maddie? Hell, you little bitch. The fuck? Are you taking a shit? Who's this guy? Wait, what?
It might be on public. People are joining.
He must have blew one out of nowhere.
Where
I want to be. What?
Excuse me. I heard that. Someone is the same thing as me.
Can't make up my damn mind. There's no reason why I can't get up here. You gotta be shitting me. Ow, my tailbone.
Oh. No! I was gonna start running!
Looking at that ammo, it should be worth 5 minutes and 47 seconds. I hate this little bitch. He has ESP on.
He has what?
He has a wall hack on. No way. He just jumps up at the top.
I don't like it anymore. Boring. One more. I want you to be a fighter.
I'm keeping an eye on Jorge. He's a whore. I wanna kill everyone.
Oh my gosh. It's still
Ooh,
not.
Hold on.
Been a secret 3 times in a row.
Like water. Yeah. Oh yeah.
You all right?
Nah, just finding a good hiding spot.
Okay.
Like, nah, this bitch is sussy. Juanito?
Sounds like a name of a evil burger. I mean, sub.
What?
Looking like y'all, looking at y'all running around the big store from a Mr. Beast video.
I'm so deaf. I can't even hear the little whistles or anything.
I'm gonna whistle at your mama.
Okay.
It's 5 a.m. that time.
Oh, I got someone!
Yep, bitch. That was me.
That was, I wasn't gonna shoot it because I was like, that's... Yes, I wasn't gonna shoot it.
Whoa, okay. Make that third. I'm going shopping, y'all can shoot the groceries all you want.
You got a shopping cart or something?
Yeah. See? The burger. Ain't that right, Burger Cake? What? See what they have to deal with on a regular daily basis.
Jeez, dude.
Okay, this is ridiculous. You're still a seeker. I'm leaving. Back to laughing.
Alright.
Maddie, jump inside of me. Yeah. Oh, she died. She melted in my tire. Alright, now it's my turn to go pee. I can hold it for a minute though. I got some Roblox on. I'm in the mood. Let me go pee. I think I want to play Roblox VR. I don't think I really did that yet. Have y'all met my half-brother, Dingle Dick, yet?
I don't think I have.
No. That must suck.
Okay.
Just like Roblox. Except I'm not a Lego. The heck, Maddie? Did you think it was a trick? Do y'all think you can answer my riddle?
What?
Do y'all think you can answer my riddle?
What is it?
What has little balls and screws old people?
Midgets? Or small people? Sorry.
Slot machines.
Oh, yeah.
Bingo machine circuit.
Did it already start? What?
What the fuck? What is your brain right now?
No way for me. I was on TikTok.
I was draining my weasel.
Oh,
and
like
I'm already
the...
ahead of everyone. Wait, maybe. Yeah. Damn it. The character has constipation, I guess it's a sign. I died, he went, what is this little colored cheese doing in the middle of the fucking pad?
Whoops.
I think they don't know I'm allergic to non-dairy.
Whoops.
Whoopsies. You shouldn't have done the oopsie. Oh my god, they're doing math now. Like, they don't know I'm taking biology. Fuck.
Did you land? You landed on the middle for me. I don't...
Pink.
And then this one. Oh!
I just completely jumped across.
Shaking over thing.
It was a hard level. Yeah.
I wish I had.
What? I hate those little red bitches.
That's what I used to say about my hemorrhoids. I'm just kidding.
Ew.
I mean, Kelsey's hemorrhoids.
Stop.
What's that, though?
Oh.
Is there like shit chronic?
I don't know. I didn't ask her about her hemorrhoids. She would bring them up willingly. I never asked, hey, how are your hemorrhoids? She would, we would just be playing Fortnite. She'd be like, oh, my butt hurts. And I'd be like, oh. And she'd be like, yeah, I forgot to put my hemorrhoid cream on.
Yeah, what are we talking about?
This is a girl I used to go to school with.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Before she threatened to beat her up. No, I'm just kidding.
She didn't threaten. Her
Nobody
fat
did.
Friend did.
Someone actually threatened you? I thought you were just overthinking.
No, there were messages about it.
The fuck?
That's kind of insane.
I didn't have any beef with anyone before I met Stinger, right?
Was it for the reason that, like, I'm thinking about? Or was it just because they were bitches?
The reason you're thinking about, I didn't really like her though.
What is their beef?
What's the answer to this one? What's 12 times 5? Oh,
that's not fine.
This one.
I think that's like the only one I got wrong. But yeah, I was speeding through it. Like, I gotta pull out my AI right now and just like
down.
How
did you do that?
No idea.
Are y'all behind me?
Yes, stop
wasn't
away
I, like,
from
a
us.
Steamer? I thought y'all were ahead of me.
Nah.
Y'all like tasting my fart juice.
Alright, that's that.
Oh my god.
And you just do. We suck.
Yeah,
oh, I just ran.
Maddie bounced. What'd you bounce into, Maddie?
I almost didn't make it. Okay. I can't climb balls.
Y'all, I had 80 milliliters of a tequila. How far am I ahead of y'all after taking a piss? Do you want me to wait?
Please.
Can I go get more tequila and pick my butt again? I mean, go pee.
Okay.
I only this see Maddie. Small. I just have an Elastilega right now. Okay. I'll be right back. Last finger.
I have a reason to live!
Okay.
Nice and steady.
All right. I mean, okay.
Do it nice and steady.
I try. I'm trying.
I forgot that my built-in fireplace actually has a heater.
Oh, fuck.
That sounded like a hurt. Hold on, I'm gonna try my computer.
Are you kidding me? I hate you. What? What? What am I supposed to do there?
Never.
No idea. All right.
Are y'all behind or ahead of Maddie?
Behind.
Yeah.
Dude, how did I get here so fast? Dude, y'all actually are behind me.
What? Oh my god, well nah, I was on TikTok and then Jacob waited for me.
I mean that means I was waiting even longer. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter if you're not doing anything. Why isn't my music turning on? Wait, what?
Nice.
What the fuck? Oh, it's because... Oh, okay, hold on. Because I have this shit on.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Did you die right as you got to my feet?
No, before I got to your feet.
Exactly. Hold on, one second.
Top of this one?
I haven't tried.
Okay, extra.
Yeah, you can though.
Music play. I have turned off remote play. Yeah, there we go. Are y'all ahead of me now?
Yeah. Oh, you fell straight through the hole. Oh, I almost did too. Okay.
What the fuck?
Got the realm, can't sleep.
Nope, it's not letting you. It keeps wanting to put me in.
I'm pushing myself further. I'm just trying to feel my heartbeat beat.
That's a good song.
It's 5 a.m. my time again. I'm also pretty timed up and pain. Emptiness. I'm just
God, barely.
Me too.
Up again. That was my fate.
Meteor wasn't a live event. It's false information.
Shit. Far on the gasoline.
Oh, I got on top of it.
What?
After this.
How did I not know it was John Wick, though? Oh, you guys are going on.
Hopelessness.
I do.
Nice.
Nah.
Tenderness.
Wait. If that's my new checkpoint, I'm gonna cry.
We go.
Where are
it
you?
It is. I've landed on this checkpoint all the way down here, and this is where I start now.
I'll wait for you. I have to take out my dog, anyways.
Okay. What the
wait,
heck?
Wait, what? Where's Jacob?
I'm way below because I accidentally landed on a checkpoint, missing a jump. So. I'm way behind now.
Oh, what the fuck? That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's 5 a.m. I'm hot again. I'm calling and you know I'm back alone. Oh, I'm alone.
The ending hits different, I swear to
God. I'm going back in time.
The fuck? How do I get up here?
How do I make you want me?
What?
How far is your checkpoint? Oh, I see you.
Yeah, I'm not dead. That was my first death until. Since I fell down. All the way down.
What?
I don't know what you want me.
It'd be funny if I can.
It would, I would kind of be upset.
Can't walk in a straight line.
Teresa, how relaxed does tequila make you? Like, does it make you feel like...
I don't know. Pretty relaxed, I guess? Depends. Huh? When I take a little bit of it, it relaxes me.
I mean, I feel definitely more euphoric than, like, vodka. Which is why I got it, but it's not as confused as vodka.
Are you gonna get it again? Do you like the way it makes you feel?
I'd say so. I doubt it's like Paradox or anything like that. What's it called? Paradox? Like, I think I'm actually feeling like how it should be felt, so yeah, I'd get it again. Like, it doesn't make me as drowsy. I actually feel like more clarity than like people say online that makes them confused, so I don't know. I mean, I'm not drinking like full bottles of shit. Like, popping off the cork every 2 minutes. Oh.
My bad. I don't know. I feel like I thought my tolerance was really high for some reason, but I have to remember that when I did drink, my tolerance was way higher.
Yeah. No, it's not Paradox. What am I looking for? What's the term I'm looking for? Oh, never mind. It's not Paradox. It's a fucking placebo. Placebo. I don't think it's placebo. I don't know why I get those two confused.
Wait, I'm confused. You usually feel that, or you feel that now?
No. I'm saying I don't think it's a placebo. I'm thinking, like, it's probably actually how it should be felt. Because I know that, like, vodka actually does make you feel more drowsy than tequila.
Oh, okay. Forgot to jump. I have died 29 times.
What, Maddie?
Where are you?
I'm in a tunnel. Where are you? I don't know where anyone is anymore, honestly. I don't know, like, vodka, like, I don't know, it could be placebo, but it like makes me feel like a little bit of dizziness or a little like almost like drowned out, when tequila, I guess, makes me feel a little more like alert. I don't know. But definitely like more euphoric, like almost similar to like a weed, but. When vodka is more like relaxed, wine is definitely like completely like relaxed. I don't know.
I hate that you like wine. That's disgusting.
I don't like the taste of it, but it makes me feel like I'm not even here. I mean, like I would be completely different if I was drinking wine, like just as much or more of wine. Especially
you're
red.
Like more silly and goofy with wine.
Oh, let me turn on the music.
I feel like...
oh. What?
You act more silly and goofy with wine.
Hold on, say that one more time.
You act more silly and goofy with wine.
I do?
I mean, yeah. Every time you said I'm gonna drink wine, you're really fun. When we played with Cupcake that one time and we all got drunk, you drank wine.
The best way I can describe it is...
No! You drank Everclear, like, too.
Everclear?
Oh, that was really fun. I like it when you drink that too. You're really, really fun.
Everclear. Everclear. I just imagine Everclear just being kind of normal. I mean, if you drink, like. I don't think Everclear is more different than vodka. But, I mean, obviously, it's like 95% fucking alcohol. But, so only a little bit is needed. The only reason I ever got Everclear was because I didn't need to spend much money to get equivalent to, like, a bottle of, like. I mean, like, a glass of vodka. I mean, like, literally a teaspoon was enough to get you, like, to a beer point. Can of beer. But, I mean, it might have been... I really do think it was placebo, but I didn't really feel anything with Everclear a lot of the time. Probably because I thought I wasn't really taking anything when I was. That was definitely placebo. But I had to stop taking it because I literally just couldn't.
That's stuck!
Yeah.
This tequila making me feel like different though. I mean, I just feel focused right now, but like almost like bleed. It's weird. I guess it affects everyone differently, though. Still could be placebo. What, Maddie? What, baby? Huh? Like, hold on. What? The heck? You'll be lighter than there when they pull back the veil.
Oh.
I'm such the weekend. We're like the final song of the Dawn FM.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, I would have been so mad if at the very top I couldn't fucking do that. Oh my god. Oh, I hate that. That one's the worst.
Makes me want to play Roblox.
We played Roblox last night. It was really fun. We played that Mexican party. And there was 13-year-olds flirting with each other. It was so cringy.
Remember when I used to play like my old music?
Yeah, I was telling Jacob how you can play like different songs and stuff.
I think they actually took out like a while ago with their music copyright update thing. I couldn't like.
It's 100% more strict, but you can still like play songs.
Yeah, I just remember like logging on one day and like it was all disappeared. Like. Every one of my songs said, like, remove for copyright, and I thought I was in trouble. It was, like, weird. And then, like, even after that, I just couldn't play anything. Like, at all. Like, I went on Roblox for the music. That was fucked up. I mean, now. I play Fortnite now, so it's fucking like Justin Bieber inside of it, and like, and this dude's making like $100 a day. Like, obviously, like piracy is like the most common concern. So I don't understand why music has to be a problem.
I'm gonna hit another checkpoint.
You can listen to music on YouTube.
I don't even know what level this is because it's a new coin.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah. I think I.
Oh, wait, no, have you been there before?
I don't think so. This is...
Wait, let me get there. Wait.
Okay.
Wait, no, I thought that was gonna take me there. It's not. Damn. I don't think you can climb up.
I don't even know where
yeah.
I am.
Yeah, we have. That's at the very beginning.
Is it?
I think it there looks like the very beginning.
Yeah.
I can see you. Look over here.
Free your soul!
Oh.
I see you drowning in the purple light.
Okay, I hate the stupid footballs. It's so stupid.
I was just there and I hated it. I died must have 4 times on that. Took me a second to focus.
Hi.
Hello. I jumped from there to here.
Yeah. How did I die on a piece of pizza? Do I have to land on the crust? Is there anchovies on it or some shit?
Oh my god, Jacob, do you like anchovies on your pizza?
I don't even know what anchovies are.
They're like a fish, right? They're like a dried, nasty fish.
They're Pisces.
No, I do not.
Wait, what?
Stingray lives for some anchovies. Oh, I can't.
That's gross.
Me and Chelsea earlier were talking about... Yeah, that's her name. We were talking about,
Excuse me.
No, it was yesterday. We were talking about... we're talking about what is the name for it?
Wafers.
Star signs. We're talking about Pisces.
Astrology.
And how much we hate them. Yeah, astrology.
What?
Astrology sign. We said that we hate Capricorns. We hate Pisces. But we love Leos and stuff. What's your zodiac sign?
Maddie's a Leo, I think, or she a Libra. I don't know.
Yeah, Libras. Oh my god, we love Libras too.
Joshua's a Libra. So is Maddie.
Yeah.
I'm stuck.
Why don't you like Pisces?
Because they're self-centered. I don't know. Pisces men. That's what we agreed on.
Self-centered, that seems like a more of a feminine thing. Like social media.
There's not a respawn button too, that's so stupid. What does this do?
Don't you worry.
Right through it. Sorry. Oh, yeah, you're stuck. Can we eat the chili pepper?
Can you do it on the one behind you? So weird.
Alright, well,
Yeah, I think we're gonna leave Stinger. He's stuck.
Yeah, I can't move. Fun.
What level? I'm on a level 173, what are you on?
I don't know. Doesn't matter.
I'm lost in my thoughts. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
If I cried out right now among the angels of order.
How many levels are there? Oh, y'all are back in lobby? I didn't even know.
Yep.
They're all getting off. It's like almost midnight. I didn't sleep yet. Me and Maddie will probably chill for a bit.
Okay, we'll bye, Stinger.
Good night.
Good night.